It's time to play the shape sorting game with Blue. Can you help Blue pick the right shapes to fit into the roof of her playhouse? Let's get started. Let's look at our first shape. It has a blue color with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. That makes it a pentagon. Which of these slots is a blue pentagon with 5 sides? Is it this one? No. How about this one? Nope, that's not it either. You think it's this one? No, you're right! That's the one! Good job! It looks like someone's coming to play. I wonder who it is. It's Blue!
And an empty spot. Oh, thanks, Blue. Maybe if we put the right one in the empty spot, it'll complete the code and the wall will open. Okay. Oh. But which one?
Hmm.
Yeah. I need your help, Treasure Hunter. Which of these animals goes with a nest and an egg? A hippo, a bird, or a tiger?
A bird!
Oh, yeah! Birds make nests and lay eggs.
Bow, bow.
It's working!
Bow, bow, bow.
Amazing!
Time to look at our next shape. Its color is green with 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. 2 of the sides are tilted. That makes it a trapezoid. Let's find out which slot is a green trapezoid with 4 sides. Maybe it's this one. Doesn't seem right. Or this one? That's definitely not right. You think it's this one? Wow, look at that! You're so smart! I think someone's opening up the window. Who could it be? It's Josh!
Hi! Hey! We're underwater!
Follow me, Josh, Blue, and you.
And there goes Rainbow Puppy! Full steam ahead!
Listen for me in another skidoo.
Another skidoo? Oh! Let's listen closely. Oh. So where do you think she went next? To the grocery store? The theater? Or the post office?
The theater!
Yeah! To the theater! Come on! Sounds like lots of applause. Go, Rainbow Puppy, go! Amazing moves!
Let's look at our next shape. It has an orange color with 1, 2, 3 sides. That makes it a triangle. Which one of these slots is an orange triangle with 3 sides? It's not this one. I don't think it's this one either. It's this one? That's the right one! Way to go! Someone's hiding behind the window on the left. I wonder who it could be. It's Tickety!
We need to figure out if it's 2 o'clock yet. What do we need?
A clock.
A clock? Amazing thinking! If we look at a clock, we'll be able to tell the time. Who do we know has the power of telling time?
Tickety-talk!
That's right! Tickety! Oh, I mean, Clock Girl.
Clock Girl here. What's the alarm?
Clock Girl, Mr. Salt needs to know if it's 2 o'clock.
Oh, okay. Let me think. Well, my big hand's on the 12, and my little hand's on the 2. So that means it's 2 o'clock.
Thank you so much. It's time to take out the juice box.
o'clock, girl. Another job well done by the Thinking Squad.
Let's look at our next shape. Its color is red and has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sides. That makes it an octagon. Let's see if we can find an octagon slot. Let's try this one. Nah, that's not right. How about this one? That's definitely not right. We should try that one. Whoa, look at that! You're right! Another visitor's approaching the door. It's Magenta!
Oh! Hey, so we need to get to the blue rocks, but we can't go around the mushrooms and we can't go under them. How do we get to the blue rocks?
Up and over.
Up and over? Great idea! Let's go! Almost there! Okay. 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 So where's the blue snail?
There!
Behind the rock!
There! Oh, yes! We found the blue snail!
Let's look at our last shape. It has a yellow color with 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. That makes it a rectangle. Which of these slots is yellow with 4 sides? Is it this one? No. How about this one? Oh, nope, that's not it either. It's this one? You're right. Nice job. Let's unscramble the picture to see which room everyone's playing in. Wow, look at that! Way to go! Let's go check it out!
Okay, Blue, let's go hide behind the thinking chair! Okay, come and find us!
Ready or not, here we come!
Did you find them?
Do you see them?
There, behind you!
We don't see them.
Come out, wherever you are.
Here we are!
Amazing! Oh, dude, we couldn't find you.
Nice hiding spot.
It's the best.
Good job. The thinking chair is the best hiding spot.
It's time to play the shape sorting game with Blue. Can you help Blue pick the right shapes to fit into the roof of her playhouse? Let's get started. Let's look at our first shape. It has a yellow color with 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. That makes it a rectangle. Which of these slots is yellow with 4 sides? Is it this one? No. How about this one? Oh, nope, that's not it either. It's this one? You're right. Nice job. It looks like someone's coming to play. I wonder who it is. It's Blue!
Okay, let's go look for the pies with our magnifying glass. Okay. No, not there.
There! There's the pie!
Mrs. Pepper, mon amour, you took the pies?
I kept finding pies on the windowsill, so I kept bringing them to the picnic. Surprise!
The picnic, of course! Thank you!
And thank you, Detective. You helped us solve the mystery of the missing pies.
Everyone, please have some pie.
Awesome!
They're delicious.
Thank you!
I'm here for the pie.
And what for you?
Yum.
Let's look at our next shape. It has a blue color with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. That makes it a pentagon. Which of these slots is a blue pentagon with 5 sides? Is it this one? No. How about this one? Nope, that's not it either. You think it's this one? Wow, you're right! That's the one! Good job! I think someone's opening up the window. Who could it be? It's Josh!
Hi!
Here you go.
Wait. I think this letter is missing some things. Oh, what goes in this corner?
A stamp!
A stamp! Exactly! Can't deliver it without a stamp. Ah. Oh. And the other corner should say...
Who it's from.
Yeah! It should say who it's from.
Oh, right. Thanks. Whoa! Can you get it to them right away?
We'll deliver it lickety-split.
Thanks.
Here's a mail it never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I'll run away.
Thanks, mail carriers. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
No trouble at all.
Let's look at our next shape. It has an orange color with 1, 2, 3 sides. That makes it a triangle. Which one of these slots is an orange triangle with 3 sides? It's not this one. I don't think it's this one either. It's this one? That's the right one! Way to go! Someone's hiding behind the window on the left. I wonder who it could be. It's Tickety!
It is I, Songman! And I have returned with Super Blue! And our newest superhero, the incredibly helpful friend!
Awesome!
That's you.
I'm Clock Girl, the clock with the superpower of telling time.
And I'm Super Soap. I have the power to clean up anything!
And together we're the Thinking Squad.
We're a super crew who solves problems by using our thinking powers. And singing powers, too.
Time to look at our next shape. Its color is green with 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. 2 of the sides are tilted. That makes it a trapezoid. Let's find out which slot is a green trapezoid with 4 sides. Maybe it's this one. Doesn't seem right. Or this one? That's definitely not right. You think it's this one? Wow, look at that! You're so smart! Another visitor's approaching the door! It's Magenta!
Hello, patients! Who's ready for a checkup?
Me first, doctor!
All right, here we go.
Okay. Yep. You've got a strong ticker.
What about me?
Oh, all right. Uh-huh. Yep. You look pale.
What about me, Dr. Josh?
But of course. Okay. Put your right arm in. Put your right arm out. Now shake it all about. Yep. You've got the hokey pokies, but don't worry. You'll turn yourself around.
Doctor, Magenta can't stop laughing.
Yes. It seems Magenta has a case of the giggles. Giggleitis.
Let's look at our last shape. Its color is red and has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sides. That makes it an octagon. Let's see if we can find an octagon slot. Let's try this one. Nah, that's not right. How about this one? That's definitely not right. We should try that one. Whoa, look at that! You're right! Let's unscramble the picture to see which room everyone's playing in. Looks like everyone's in the kitchen. Let's go check it out.
Have a seat. Welcome to Blue's Bakery.
I love it.
Babinka for everyone, please.
I hope you like it. We worked really, really hard.
Ooh,
a slice of babinka for me. A slice for Lola. A slice for Blue. Oh, and a slice for you, too. So, Lola, what do you think?
Blue? Josh? This babinka is masarap.
Oh!
It's sweet and delicious. Oh, I love this babinka. And I love you, too, my little Blue. Thank you, Josh. Thank you, my little Blue. And thank you, mwah, for helping to make this babinka for me. You know, you're a great baker.
It's time to play the shape sorting game with Blue. Can you help Blue pick the right shapes to fit into the roof of her playhouse? Let's get started. Let's look at our first shape. It has an orange color with 1, 2, 3 sides. That makes it a triangle. Which one of these slots is an orange triangle with 3 sides? It's not this one. I don't think it's this one either. It's this one? That's the right one! Way to go! It looks like someone's coming to play. I wonder who it is. It's Blue!
Joe, we figured out what's inside the mystery present.
Oh, you did? Well, what do you think's inside it?
Bubbles!
Whoa! You got it! And because you figured out what's inside the mystery present, that means you get to unwrap it!
Present time! Present time! Open your presents and see what's inside! 3, 2, 1!
Whoa! So many bubbles!
Nice, Blue.
Thank you so much for all your help today at the present store. Great wrapping!
Oh, and unwrapping! We got to pick so many great presents together.
Let's look at our next shape. Its color is red and has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sides. That makes it an octagon. Let's see if we can find an octagon slot. Let's try this one. Nah, that's not right. How about this one? That's definitely not right. We should try that one. Whoa, look at that! You're right! I think someone's opening up the window. Who could it be? It's Josh!
Hi!
Excuse me. Can you please help me?
What's the matter, little postcard?
I fell off the sorting machine, and I don't know where I'm supposed to be delivered to.
Oh, no. Can we help this little postcard get delivered? Great! We'll help you get to the right place.
Oh, thank you. I fell off over there. Let's go. Now I don't know which way to go.
Oh, well, let's see how you're dressed. A 2 and a tall building.
Uh-huh. And this stamp means I'm airmail.
Oh. Okay. If the little postcard is airmail, should she be delivered by airplane, truck, or ship?
an airplane!
Yeah!
Here you go.
To the air mail section!
Let's look at our next shape. It has a blue color with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. That makes it a pentagon. Which of these slots is a blue pentagon with 5 sides? Is it this one? No. How about this one? Nope, that's not it either. You think it's this one? No, you're right! That's the one! Good job! Someone's hiding behind the window on the left. I wonder who it could be. It's Tickety!
Hi, Tickety!
Hi! You're just in time. Nobody's finished the obstacle course before my bells ring.
Oh.
Do you think you can finish before my hand goes all the way around?
Ooh.
Okay, bring it in, team. Do you think we can finish the obstacle course before Tickety's bells ring?
Yes! All right, team! To the starting line!
On your mark, get set, go, go, go!
Come on, let's go!
Whoa!
Hurdles! How can we get over them?
Jump!
Jump?
Yeah, we need a jump! 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 Jump it out!
Great work! Come on!
Ooh, a tunnel!
How do we get through it?
Crawl!
We gotta crawl! Come on!
Give it your all! Crawl, crawl, crawl! Keep going!
Woo! Nice job!
Time to look at our next shape. Its color is green with 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. 2 of the sides are tilted. That makes it a trapezoid. Let's find out which slot is a green trapezoid with 4 sides. Maybe it's this one. Doesn't seem right. Or this one? That's definitely not right. You think it's this one? Wow, look at that! You're so smart! Another visitor's approaching the door! It's Magenta!
Magenta, we are here to help. Time to make Magenta laugh even harder. Ready?
Doctor, do your silliest dance!
Let's make her giggle, giggle. Show me your ears, can you make them wiggle, wiggle? Make your funniest face and jiggle, jiggle like a chicken on a xylophone. Ah, those giggle, giggles. Wave your arms a little more now. Squiggle, squiggle. Then you wriggle like a worm now. Wiggle, wiggle. That's all I want to hear. Because your giggle, giggles are music to my jiggly, jiggly, wiggly ears.
It worked! Magenta's giggles are gone! Hooray!
We did it, Doctor!
Let's look at our last shape. It has a yellow color with 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. That makes it a rectangle. Which of these slots is yellow with 4 sides? Is it this one? No. How about this one? Oh, nope, that's not it either. It's this one? You're right! Nice job! Let's unscramble the picture to see which room everyone's playing in. Wow, look at that! Way to go! Let's go check it out!
It's a letter from your friends!
He brings the mail and never fails. He makes me wanna wag my tail.
When he comes, I wanna wail.
Mailbox!
He's always there in our front yard. He's a postal superstar. He makes us laugh so very hard.
Mailbox!
Through rain or sleet or snow, you're always there.
And so we want to show how much we care.
cards and letters, parcels too. There's no end to the things you do. And so we're saying
we love you. Mailbox!
Mailbox!
Oh, wow!
It's We Love Mailbox Day!
Hooray!
This is such a surprise!
And as mail carriers for the day, boy, do we appreciate all your hard work, Mailbox.
I don't know what to say. You're the best stop on my whole route.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.